Matt's the type of guy that can bring some energy to some things in the game of basketball to lift his team up. You know, you just simply can't have enough of that. Coaches are always looking for those guys that have that kind of energy, and it's authentic.
I knew kind of the legacy Purdue had as like that big man university. I seen Caleb Swanigan, I'd seen AJ Hammond, I'd seen Isaac Haas. And that just really spoke to me. And so it was kind of already in my head, is like, this is like my favorite place.
Up a little tray, gonna shoot you. Remember, I was young and I used to be old.